36 silver and 60 bronze. Tahniah to all of you. You know what we are here to be. The good part that I can see from the achievement by these athletes, 73% are still eligible. 73% of those athletes that participated in Perak are still eligible for the next Sukma. That means the team that we sent to Perak was quite a young team. Quite a lot of you are there for the first time, and you are able to bring back medals. Some of you have been to past Sukmas prior to this, and some will not be eligible anymore. But the good part, as I mentioned just now, 73% are still eligible for the next Sukma. So somehow or other, you have been quite exposed to how Sukma is. So for the next 2 years, make sure you polish yourself up. And if you are not able to get medals in this Sukma, make sure you are able to get medals in the next Sukma. 42% of the gold medals that you won in the recent Sukma were contributed by first-timers. That means almost half of those that bring back the gold medals were first-timers. This is something very good. It reflects very good on us. 33% of our silver medals, of our silver medalists, were also contributed by our new pool of athletes. This comes about after all this post-mortem, we make a study of what are the things that contribute and why, where are the things where we face weaknesses. 33% of the silver medalists were also contributed by our new pool of athletes. And with proper training for the next 2 years, inshallah, I believe we can turn those silver medalists into gold medalists. As you know, last year we have also revived, 2 years ago, we have also revived the Sukan Sarawak, which we have stopped for a long, long time. In a way, Sukan Sarawak has also contributed to the performance of our sports and our athletes. My ministry will still be continuing with our Sukan Sarawak or SukSar, which we will be hosting just before Sukma. That means 2 years from now, several months before Sukma, or 1 year before Sukma, within that 1 year before Sukma, we will conduct the Sukan Sarawak. Because we can see that with Sukan Sarawak, we are able to identify talents from the various divisions. I'm also pleased to announce that 19% or 172 of our athletes who competed in Sukan Perak, the Sukan Sukma Perak, were those from SukSar. Were those that we are able to pick up, pluck up from Sukan SukSar, ataupun Sukan Sarawak, which was held 2 years ago. And they have performed well, despite being first-timers. So in some way, we were not wrong. Hosting of Sukan Sarawak, it's also quite costly, but then it is for something very good. Sports is one thing which goes beyond race, it goes beyond religion, it goes beyond colors, and it always brings all of us together, the youth, and in some way it will develop our youth.